ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. అంతేకాదండో, పక్కనే ఉన్న బెల్ సింబల్ ప్రెస్ చేస్తే మేము చేసే ప్రతి వీడియో నోటిఫికేషన్ మీకు వస్తుంది. అండ్ ఆల్సో లైక్, షేర్ అండ్ కమెంట్.
Long ago, a poor old man, on his way to sell firewood, found a snow crane caught in a hunter's trap. He set it free. Later that night, as the old man and his wife sat in their cottage drinking green tea, a fearful snowstorm began to blow outside. Suddenly, they heard a feeble voice. "Please open the door. I'm dying of cold." Outside was a beautiful young girl. The old couple welcomed her in and were happy to let her stay on with them. But the old couple were worried, as they had no money. The girl gave them some and said, "Father, take these and buy some food and also enough silk yarn to weave a kimono length." The old man bought the best silk yarn. "I'll weave for 3 days," she said. "Promise not to see what I am doing." On the third day, she gave them a length of shimmering silk to sell. The old man sold the cloth and bought more and more silk yarn for the girl to weave. However, the curious old woman could not keep her promise and peeped inside. She saw a snow crane weaving her feathers with the silken thread to make the gleaming cloth. She cried out in surprise. The girl said sadly, "I am the snow crane father rescued. For this kindness, I changed into a girl to look after you. Now I must go. Sell this cloth and you will have more than enough money." Then she became a snow crane and flew away.